Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 327. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 327 can also be written as 327 raised to the power 2. Okay, now coming on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself. The number over here is 327. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 327, and do the normal multiplication. So let's start with this. 7 7 7 is a 49, 4 carry. 7 2 is a 14 plus 4 is 18, 1 carry. 7 3 is a 21 plus 2 is 22. Then with this, now this 2, 7 2 is a 14, 1 carry. 2 2 is a 4 plus 1, 5, and 2 3 is a 6. Now this 3, 7 3 is a 21, 2 carry. 3 2 is a 6 plus 2, 8, 3 3 is a 9. Just add everything. 9, 8 plus 4, 12, 1 carry, 5 plus 1, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8 plus 6, 14, 15, 16, 1 carry, 1, 0. Okay, so the answer will be 106929. That will be square for the number 327. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.